हेलो चिल्ड्रन, आई एम सविता गौर, टीचर इन केके वाग इंग्लिश स्कूल, सरस्वती नगर, नासिक। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू मेजरमेंट ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 4। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट हाउ टू मेजर द लेंथ, मींस मेजरिंग द लेंथ। चिल्ड्रन, यू सी मेनी थिंग्स अराउंड अस, लाइक यू सी अ टेलर, ही इज स्टिचिंग द क्लोथ्स, यू सी अ कारपेंटर, ही इज मेकिंग द फर्नीचर एंड मेनी मोर थिंग्स। But how they are making, they need the accurate measurement for that. The carpenters are using the measuring tape or the scale to measure the things. And even the tailors are using the measuring tape to measure the length of the cloth. So they can mark it properly. Okay, children? So let us see. See the First of all, we will see the units of length. The units of length are millimeter, centimeter, meter, kilometer are the units of measuring the length. Means, if we want to measure the length, we can use these millimeter, centimeter, meter, kilometer. Okay? But, in that also, millimeter, for millimeter, millimeter means very, we, if you want to measure very small things like the width of a credit card, a PAN card, like this very small things are measured in millimeter. And in centimeter, we can measure some bigger things like pencil, eraser. We can measure the length of pencil, length of and width of eraser, and the chair, table, like these things we can measure with the help of centimeter and meter. Meter again, we can measure the length of the car, length of the room in meter. And kilometers are used to measure the length, long distance, very long distance. Distance from one city to another city. And are the units of measuring length. Meter is the standard unit of the length. Okay. Here you see 1 centimeter is equal to 100. 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeters. And 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Okay. Means and centimeter is denoted as C. The short form of centimeter is CM. The short form of millimeter is MM. And the short form of meter is M. Okay? Now come to the topic. 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeters. You can see a scale here. Are you able to see this scale? You can see. In your house also scale is there. If you are not able to see this, you can take that and measure. You can see here. From here there is a bigger line. And there are the smaller lines in between. Again, these smaller lines denotes the millimeter. And the from one bigger line to another bigger line, it is whole 1 centimeter. This is 1 centimeter and the small lines in between are called the millimeters. On this scale, you can even see on the measuring tape. So, let us see. Measure the length of the line shown below and convert into millimeters. Here three lines are drawn and we are measuring them in the centimeters and we are going to convert them into millimeters. Okay? See here. Now I am keeping this here and measuring it with the help of this scale. See. It is from 0 to 9, it is 9 centimeter. You can see here. From 0 to 9, it is 9 centimeter. Okay, 9 centimeter. Now, 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. We already know 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. So, we will multiply it with 10. We will write here 9 multiplied by 10. Means 90 millimeter. Okay, if we count it like this also, small lines. Small lines means from here to here there are 10 millimeters. From 0 to 1 there is 10 millimeter. Again from 8 to 9 it is 10 millimeters. When we count all these we get the 10 millimeters. And this is the formula to calculate next length it is of 12 cm. You can see here it is of 12 cm. It is marked here. How to measure? From this end, put from the starting point here and till the end, and mark where it is end. It ends on 12 cm here. Again here, 12 cm multiplied by 10, because 10, 1 cm is equal to 10 millimeters. So 12 multiplied by 10 is equal to 120 millimeters. In this way, we have learned how to convert the centimeter into the millimeters. Okay, we have seen how to, this was in centimeter, this length was in centimeter, and we have learned how to convert it into the millimeter. When we multiply the centimeter with the 10, and we get the millimeter. Okay, now measure the length of each of the line below and write how many centimeters and millimeters. See here, how to measure it. Here again you can see it starts from 0 and it is ending on 4.5. Means here it is 4. Here is 4 is ending here, but not in here. 5 more lines are there here. So 4 centimeter and 4 centimeter and 5 millimeter is the length of this line. Again we will measure this one. It is 8 cm and 5 millimeters. The small lines which are forward here, it is 8 here, and the 5 line more, it is called a millimeter. In this way, we have learned the units of the length. As I have told you before, millimeter, centimeter, meter, kilometer are the units of measuring the length. Millimeter is used to measure very very small length, like the width of a credit card or Aadhaar card or very small things. And centimeter is used to measure the length of a pencil, a table, a chair. Meter is used to measure the length of a room or a car or many things. Kilometer is used to measure the length from one city distance. To measure the distance from one city to another city. Meter is the standard unit of the length. And 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeters. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. Centimeter is denoted as cm. Millimeter is denoted as mm. M is the meter, which is the unit of a meter. In this way, we have learned how to convert the centimeter into millimeter, how to measure the length, and which are the units of the length. In this way, we have learnt about the length, measuring length. You try this at home. Thank you.